Hi, I'm Jenny with the city, and welcome to Cedar Park Connection with Mayor Corbin Van Arsdale. Mayor, we are in the full swing of February as the American Heart Association's Heart Month and Go Red for Women campaign. Tell us, why is this so important to you to talk about, and really why it should be important for everyone?
Well, this month has been important to raise awareness for heart disease since 1964, and just the fact that it is such a killer in our country. It kills one out of every three women, and in fact kills more women than all other forms of cancer combined. So the idea is to make sure folks are out there getting their cholesterol checked, their blood pressure checked, and just being disciplined about lifestyle choices when it comes to exercise, what they eat, smoking, and just raise the awareness of what a killer heart disease is.
Wow. Well, we've seen city staff participating in the Go Red for Women campaign and Heart Month over this past month, but there's another city initiative. It's also on a heart note, but a little bit unrelated to the Heart Association thing, and that is iHeart Cedar Park, or iHeart CP. Tell us about that, what that is.
iHeart CP is something that the staff came up with. It's really a brilliant idea, and it's really united the community and got them really excited. How it works is, you find something about Cedar Park that you love, like a place, a person, a park, a restaurant. You go to it, you put the heart hands around it, take a picture of it with your phone, and then post it on social media with the hashtag #IHeartCedarPark and just share it with the community. And a lot of people are doing it.
Fun. So what do you heart about Cedar Park, Mayor?
I heart the wonderful and beautiful people of Cedar Park. That's why we chose to live here. We've raised five kids here. They're all out of the house now. And we just really appreciate the people here and the staff as well, and just the city they've made it to live in.
All right, thank you, Mayor. I'm Jenny with the city. Thank you for joining us for Cedar Park Connection with Mayor Corbin Van Arsdale. We're looking forward to another one of these updates with you.
Thank you, it's good to be here.